zip it on either side to remove the pin bones, hold the fillet, just pull. There you go, pin bones removed. Now it's zippered, ready to go, fish on.